Hello, welcome to part 11 of my playthrough of Batman Arkham City.
Listen up. Boss wants this place held tight. No one in or out. You see what a Joker's crew.
Penguin's thugs have got this place locked down tight. I need to find a different way in.
Just like that?
How did he not see me?
Fuck.
Never.
Where's Freeze?
He's in the museum. Penguin's got him.
I'll have to cut that tongue out of your head, boy. I don't love people telling tales on me.
No. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. He made me tell him.
You get out of that, man. I'll save the carrier in my museum. Try and get me if you like. I've got plenty of surprises ready for you.
Penguin has got his hands on Freeze and trapped me in the GCPD building.
You do realize that you will actually die if you don't get this cure soon.
Thanks for reminding me, Alfred. I'm in a police building. Cobblepot's obviously bribed some official into giving him the lock codes for the municipal structures. I'm downloading the unlock codes right now.
See, I told you it'd work. Burning bridges.
side mission identified. Come on, then. Bitch. Come on then.
Answer my riddles, and I tell you where they are. You answer my riddles, and they don't die. So, shall we begin? I'm an instrument whose music always comes from the heart. What am I?
Organ.
Comfortable, Dark Knight. All through Arkham City, deep, deep undercover, are people working to ensure that I am informed of what the other so-called super criminals are planning. One of them is arranging a little welcoming committee for you outside.
Okay, then. Right, thank you for watching part 11, and I'll see you in part 12.